live music and dance is pure joy. It is pure encouragement. There's no way to watch this DVD or listen to this music without saying, oh my gosh, I need to just change my life. I need to get off the couch and start dancing, or I need to get off the couch and find what God made me for. Because when you see this thing, it's like, oh my gosh, are you crazy? Hip hop, ballet, gospel on stage, but it works. And because the joy just jumps off the stage. Instrumental music is a powerful way to go. You know, in the old days, it's starting to be recognized now, but those songs are beautiful anyway, even if they're instrumentals, you know, with orchestra. But when you put kids on stage with them, it's sort of the gospel version of high school music. You know, it's the funny thing about instrumental music, it will take you to the place that you need to be. You know, you're not encumbered by lyrics, but it can be very meditative.